cavaleiro do lado que se sumiu, que ele mandou e que ele falou que ele não era o cavaleiro do lado que se sumiu, que ele sumiu, que ele não era o cavaleiro. Era o pulo do lado que não era o bom. Era uma tarde assim de bom. Cavaleiro do lado não podia loma. Cavaleiro do lado que ele era o cavaleiro. Sou do meio. Matei do ele. Sou do lado que era uma tarde assim de bom. Que me salvava de virar o cavaleiro. Tu só cada lado que era o cavaleiro do lado. Era o lado. Aleluia, posso salvar, posso tomar a tua vida. É na batalha de Sinicô, aleluia.
Posso laxar, graças a Deus, que tu anda por volta, mas eu sou o teu Cristo, na tua mão. Eu não vou lhe ter a casa de Deus, porque tanta a massa não viu o tanque. Só o sabor de Jesus, a palavra de Deus, e vou emitir, eu peço que eu lhe dê. Posso lá, meu filho, na mão, eu vou lhe dar a palavra, eu vou lhe dar a palavra, eu vou lhe dar a palavra.
Vamos, 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 vamos.
πράγματα της σημερινής μικρός, σε ό,τι νέα, για να μας έλαβε στο όλο της σημερινής μικρός. Να πάμε να στάμε την αμπούλη, έντα να λάβω τρούμε του Μαϊάμι. Μας έλαβε ένα κλό, τα κεμπάμε όλο πάλι, και πάμε ρωτά να τρούμε η κέντα. Έντα να λάβω τρούμε του Μαϊάμι, να μιλάκα, έντα να λάβω τρούμε του Μαϊάμι, να τρούμε άλλο. Να πάμε σε ένα, πέρα το κερό, όταν τρούμε από σε νεκρό, πάμε να τρούμε την κέντα, πάμε να σημερινή μικρός. Μας έλαβε ένα μικρός. Για άλλη μια λαμπάκι, για άλλη μια παιδιά, για άλλη μια νούμα. Για άλλη μια θέμα να πω στην Ικλό. Τα μόνο μόνο τότε αναλόμενη πάλι, μήνα μόνο μόνο μην αλλάξει. Πας σου λάχανε σκέφτε, σε όλα μόνη νότα. Μήνα τα λάβα μόνο μην εμεσύ μου ήμουν τα εγκαλεσό. Όταν έχω εγώ τσόμα σάμα, σαν ότι είμαι μια σάνα και μετά. Τα μόνο σώμονη, εντούνα, σώμονη παγιά, με τα μπάκυρα νόν είσαι ένα όλο μιλού μου να κάνω όλοι μου όλοι του όλοι κέντα σήμερα που την τάει πας σου μιλάτε ότι όλοι μου ήταν να μην κέντα σήμερα που την τάει πόσο γράφω
Oh, yeah.
Minta sila tu nama tadi tu nak rujuk na na mata ni sini nai muli tata ngasi epi di dawani abu tu main nak korot abu ya nabu kelabu na sana batu rau katau hekara mesti kau na wasu wasu tu nasi buso na mata ni sini ko. Terjawab. Karena dia orang jiwa dari bangsa mereka tak tahu sahaja timur atau tak binatang. Bata ni tak nak tahu suka nak kini sah untuk mereka menembak. Kebukaan tak ada binatang. Sekali kalau tahu yang sama, kalau suka bati netini, dua mana singa dalam main-main kelau, dua sibi yang dua nombor na singa, mainan santai. Aku tu tak ngani kuah main boleh mati di dalam. Rombol kami tu asli kita nak bulan ni Kristen, di kuah sa, mereka tu mainan nak bulan bayar, aku bakila di dua nombor beri kita. Pemalu kuah bina tak boleh bina kelau bina kamu. Enam betul bina kuah di round ni, bukan di mana bulan boleh matu hari. Enak puni memang boleh dia, kita kau kena nunggu lah. Sulit pa ada dia, bukan nanti kau. Eli sih kita nak buat. Kini kau boleh pergi mai, nak profit dari mana uang kasih lewu. Aku termenang gua kira tirai. Nono sulit nono buka. Apa buat kita senang itu nak musuh. Ni profit dari mana ya? Ni akan murah mana bosan. Lewu kau senang ni boleh cuma nari buat. Batal ni boleh nunggu lewu buat tak kau kelak. Entah yang saya ni. Yang kita bina kau lewu ni, buat ratu nak kau bina kau. Melumutnya itu nak profit dari kau. Mereka semua yang rosak. Mereka ingin bulan kita koyak. Bulan kita nak kumat tu balik. Bulan kita nak tolong kita. Bulan kita nak rumah kumungu. Mereka harus satu dengan sekian itu. Aku ingin reda dia semua yang runtuh ke pintu mereka minggu. Sampai ke jiwan yang bagi kau. Dan nunggu tau suka itu mereka yang mau diturang. Mau diturang si suka risiko. Aku serap lagi dengan apa yang dia turang. Lain-lain berlata. Aku ingin dipakilah. Eh siapa tadi yang boleh tutup mata. Ini turang pulang kepada turang yang pulang di Jisu. Amen. Aku kerja main na itu pulang apa tu kembali. Bisa main wayau untuk punya apa balik. Robi semua main orang lebih tengah ni. Bisa na lebih boleh lewat. Bisa kerja tu nama hubung. Eh bisa kerja na ni nunggu kawat tu cukup main mata kembali. Aku bawa minat lagi na turang. Dona lima tu kita sama Israel kita nak rawat minat. Tertanya diolah boleh kita itu bagi tuan dulu seminggu orang kasih lepo rokok makin nak kelu orang nak. Eh orang tak tahu tu nak kelu kita nak bula. Eh orang nak bula tu punya anak buah. Eh bangko. Nada kata semua itu tua, naga kata anak tua full time. Kebawa kau ciri kuat naga kata tiga. Obe tu pun ni kuat, me tu pun ni kata ni kuat. Nada kata semua itu tua, naga kata bawa full time. Kira serat, kira reina, kira batin, kira full time kau tua biar ciri. Wishing ayat orang tu mungkin ini, me naga kata ini national of HQ. Nada pun tak kata wishing ayat. Siapa tu orang tua nona? Me tu pun mampu ni pun tak kata wishing. Ella tu cuma mampu ni wishing. Wei maklau. Kerana serat tu makin perlu. Bila kita nak buat sesuatu ni, kerana full time kerja tu, nak kita kau tua, nanti cukup tu mina. Kerana serat makin ada juga ni kilo, nanti suruh nak kahkan, nak beri kahkan kita kerana mana nuta. Eh tu makin ada orang mata buat, nak beri kau. Yang kita kalau main suka itu nama makin mata ni tu. Aku sini ada orang dalam ni, kita ada orang forestry, aku ada orang parlimen ni, aku ada orang PM suatu. Siapa tu kita nak beri kau, berapa tu nama tu mau buka rawa di mana tu? Ni orang buka pintu nak beri kau. Dan orang yang paling penting itu kalau, buka tak dia orang berbuka. Kalau nak kaya ni boleh sama bos dia, dan bunga ni tak ada untuk kita. Oh, rupa bagi anda kalau, surat kalian dia berada kamu tu ni rupa nak tahu, ini sum. Ini mata kembali, amen. Kerja tu, kita kalau nak bawa darat, dan orang itu orang itu orang yang singa, nak kaya dia. Bila anak kalah lagi, orang dia mau makan di sini kuat, amen. Tapi kalau kita ngasih kau itu momen ni lah, sih tu nak kaya tu kaya. Oh, siapa nak cuma ni lah, ni lah bosnya. Ustaz itu nak kaya, ustaz itu main dengan orang. Kata orang kaya, kalau orang itu kalau tak kita cuma main, main dengan main baik. Iko lah bosnya untuk punya sini itu nak kaya cepat lah. Tiba orang aku main tu mainnya. Ustaz tu bilang aku yang tu. Aku mikir, ben, sini ada bersih maya. Dia aku pun kaya bahasa ni, bebek aku tu. Ustaz itu sini kaya. Dia cuma orang mahu orang kaya tu yang ni. Tuh aku pilih mama lu. Kalau orang kaya itu orang bawa ni. Lagu yang ni. Aku orang mahu orang itu main nanti. Eh kita harus sini kaya tu mikir aku. Saya minta tu ustaz kaya tu. Tulah kau tahu kan saya tahu saya ni, tahu saya di sana kita tulah tahu kan, saat tulah tahu saat tulah tahu kan saya tahu saya itu saya siapa, eh mana yang mana siapa yang mana, orang mana yang nasib dalam mana siapa mereka, mereka apa, mereka orang itu mana, orang pun yang kerja itu mana, mereka kerja di sini tu, orang itu cuma kerja solo tu tu, di sini nak kerja sini lapo, di kau bayar mana, nak kalau, mereka pun bayar mereka, orang kerja kita orang kerja itu kerja di mana, saat sini baru lagi. Sikit dia semua ini, amen. Sehingga nak kaya cuma nanti. Eh kira mana kalau, dua sembilan puluh dolar sana cuma ya. Kira orang mana pasien, alhamdulillah. Terus itu, lagu yang orang curang. Eh kira mana kalau, terus apa? Terus kasih. Nombor guru juga nampak muda. Rokok di sana ni, rumah orang lain. Kisuba. Kalau saya pergi Kisuba, apa yang kali? Baiklah, saya sebab kalau masih saya kira banyak dua macam. Cuma ada sesi. Terima kasih, usaha tu baik. Terima kasih, usaha tu mau. Boleh kau makan, nak isi semua kau boleh insur. Kau boleh makan musol, kau boleh kosong terus kau roika. Asyik nak tahu mata kau, kau ini tu mana kalau usaha tu takkan, kau tu kau boleh buat untuk kau roika. Nak full time, amen. Kau usaha itu kau baik, kau usaha ini. Aku ini, kau nak kita pusing, aku tu mana berana. Ni level yang kau sudah berapa, kau sudah terlibat berapa mahu. Amat kita tak sama. Tahu kau yang mana, nanti hilang. Kau tu mana main basi, semua ni kau tu main basi. Amat kau tu basi terima nama, tiba sama kami. Saya tak nak tahu mana, mana mana orang, mana mana orang. Saya tak pernah menata. Lepas ini lagi mana orang makan? Saya nak tulis katanya saya nak pesan. Kau kena dah sah, kau mesti tulis tuki tuki. Kau kena dah sah, kau tu nak dah mabi, nak ikan, nak tol, mana nama? Eh, warna kau tu mana kau? Okey, kau nak tahu apa? Nak tahu apa pun kau? Eh, kau nak dah sah dia? Kau kau tak nak tulis ni gua, kau tu lebih gua. Buat tu gua, kau nak tulis tuki tu nama. Nak kali ni mungkin mau rela ni nak kami nak tolong ciri gua, aku sangat kau mama kita nak tolong. Amin. Nak kini orang dia kini arah mereka yang makan surat juga ada limit. Haleluya. Aku sangat tuan rumah tu sahaja. Sak kau ini mana kalau kau kau nak tolong tuan, kau sangat miskin. Praise the Lord. Nak kau tak sombong amin. Nak kalau ni kau tak ada cik kau nak mui nana macam itu. Esai surat kau ni mana kau ciplai. Esai kau ni.
Bisau dar melot kena tunai alun disikali beri kau. Karena tuan disana tuan rusuk kami kena tuai kena ruah. Kita kasih ni tanah nak balik kau coba. Bisau tu balik nak matai. Kita kasih ni ram nak kau coba. Saya nol ni bawa tawa. Rani tu sok mata. Karena beri bawa dia tu cukup. Hanya itu nama nenyor. Ni Colombo sama kemudian mana? Pasal mana disikali beri dia? Pasal sok mana tu nana? Di nasional itu mana perlu ni tuan alun disikali beri kuah. Ekting sini apa satu sistemo? Kamu tu main aku orang ramai lagi, anak-anak nak bertemu, kasar nama tu orang lain. Kita nak bawa sahut, nak bawa sahut ini, kita nak bawa sahut itu tu memang lalu. Kena tu mai, anak bung ini moniti, full time itu kami nak misi semua. Ya sampai itu nak simpan lebih ni kau memang tu sah. Nabi nama kita tali, ini mana tu orang macam si Kristo. Tapi kita bawa mandang orang bulan itu orang macam sosial itu mana tu orang.
Please Lord, just give me a clap to the Lord this morning. Masih kamu sahun di dalam sahur kau, sesi yang belum melukum belum dikata lebih. Memang betul yang anda kenal kadibat kita tuan, sebab untuk menolong tuan itu anjing Kristus. Sahur lebih timur dari kakuan timur, kakuan lebih timur dari usia berbudi. Ayah memperima kuli, anak bosan membawa tiada malam. Second Chronicles 50, chapter 2, the Bible says, if you seek him, he will let him fall. If you forsake him, he also will forsake him. So, first of all, I take this time to say, I'm humble and appreciate and acknowledge the life of God. a olhar de sentimento, matar o homem para estar no amor, na vida está aqui. Só o meu, tem que ser antes. Foi o exemplo de mim. Eu nunca ouvi o que eu estou na água. Então, eu vou perguntar para mim, todo mundo recebe o que eles têm. Eu vou voltar na água, mas se eu estou na água, eu vou voltar na água, eu vou voltar na água. Quando tu me levanta na mula de couro, ou quando tu me levanta na mula de couro, na cama tu me levanta na couro. Na cama que me levanta na couro, tu na comigo. Commitment, the openness of accomplishment. Onde tu me levanta, eu vim na missa. Eu só tenho uma coisa que eu falei. Last and final. Missa tu me levanta, last and final, essa assim. Ou vou me levanta na mula de couro, eu vou me levanta. O bambu do meu irmão, a daqui que não posso usar, não posso usar. Que se ela vem de mim, me partilha, ela está mal, ela está mal. Não é o maior do que tem. Sabe o que eu não me lembro do lado? Que eu não me lembro. I remember the first message when I text to superintendent when I was in 1-1. And this is the reply. Quando o texto vem que ele me leva para a mensagem da Senhora Roda. Ele não me conta na mão, não me conta na mão, não me conta na mão. Então, não conta na mensagem. Church, remember, when you are serious with God, God will be serious with you. That's it. Quando eu posso, o papo de mim na tela do rano, o sangue do lado do mundo, o sangue do lado do mundo, não vou morrer mais igual. Mas não vou lá. Eu não sei se você está aqui. Quero botar aqui no dono do robô, só que não posso ficar. Vinga, vinga, não chegou, vai estar tão grande, tão grande. Vinga, tá vendo, não chegou aqui, quero. Só que não tem aqui, não. O meu, só que cena, o comitê, o bacante, não tem nada, vou ter que te chutar. Não dou, chega lá, se não dou, ele não dou, tomar, não me importa. Só não vou nessa, não vou muito de bom, que botar aqui, não tem nada, que eu quero lá. Há uma primeira, tá na minha, tem isso, ou quem tem que me ir. O que é tu não vou mudar nem outro não vou mudar. Há um mal outra, há uma primeira mudança para outra nunca. Há um mal outra ganho, há um tanto que ganho. Nenhum me, nenhum me sente nenhum de disso. Há um mal outra do nenhum, nenhum do novo vou contar tu nem tu terminar. Há um sino mal outra do nada terminar, nada terminar não vou. Há um salvo por outro nunca, tu não me dá mal nenhum. Há um pronto nunca uma missão nenhum me de disso que você fez. Nenhum me de disso será. Há um outro para me tirar cá. É para lhe dar chuva, dar para lhe dar pendão. É só levar na conta de YouTube lá. A Bíblia diz que o Cristo da Costa vai limpar da Costa. Ao partir de nada da vida. Não é que eu não tenha que ir. Só que não vá com ele. Quando eu vou, que eu não tenho que ir. Que eu não tenho que ir. Não tenho que ir. Não tenho que ir. Não tenho que ir. Se está no vídeo, não tenho que ir. Que eu não saio de cá. Que eu não tenho que ir. Bilang ni lima ratus orang cumi cok, fajar ni lima, nelayan lima ratus. Kira usah gimana nak orang mikir lagi kan? Kala tu ni mikir lagi sini tu, bibi kita ni dah lama. Sini tu ni mikir orang baru mikir lagi kan? Orang mana awak sini? Esok tu naik pas selam baby aku, sabat tu taro. Cok kita lagi bi. Kira lagi, mana orang tu nak? Yang orang ni sikit tahu, sikit tahu ya. Buitan, mati ni buitan. Sini kelima kan? Yang ni semua semua tu, lima ratus, sini kelima. Quem usa a mão no bumbum, quem usa o salário de sapato, quem usa o dono de tantala, quem usa o modo, quem não morre, manda na mão de cabo, na vale sul de quem não morre aqui. Dona na mão, o salário salava, o dono na mão de sastra, que não toma sastra, na caca não me quero queria. Ao sacar de uma tubada, ao sacar de todo, tem um senhor de cor, lá com ele, com ele na terra aqui não, que não na bula não vai querer. Kira nak ni, kira nak pakai kira. Bukan tu sahaja nak melihat. Mata ini terlalu bulat. Kalau isi, berani pergi.
Tu não vai dizer que eu vou aqui para cá nenhum mais. Pira, tu não vou ir. I want to see you.
Quero matar. Siga tão usando o papá. Porque ele coloca o meu cubalicano. Tu não tem como a missa de se levantar. Salvo. Voto na cubalicana levo. E todo mundo é pior de me levar o banco. E reta tu em toda a campanha. Ou ele vai estar aqui. Quem paga o meu tu não tem como. Pela que está no banco, o meu tu não vai matar. Como é que ela não cansa? E a parte que eu sou o meu tu não tem como. Sempre ali vai o ati. Chega no meu. Hoje na tua leva por isso que está por mim no canabata. Nem que eu tenha dado, ou seja, que lá na casa bonita de uma turma de cinema. Quero matar cá. Olha meu pai, saquei de tudo na taxi. Mãe, pique de outro lado de cinema. Quem continua o momento? Calma, meu. Tudo que ele não visto agora. Calma aí, meu braço. Calma, a não visto o que ele. Se não é que ele vira no outro lado. Olha, visto o que ele não visto. E calma, meu. For 24 years you've been lost, you never seen a real father. I repent that to you. Osa sarap to usa, osa kake, wala chusta ka. Ola tara da vida. Sabi tira da vida mani, sabi tara mo ka sot. Mule ro na kato. Doa ka na kato na kato ni baba, baby show ke na baba. Doa na kato mani no bisho. Senhora, é poder meu, né? É assunto. Quem tem que ver? Uma mão está presa, não. A o senhor está com comida. A o senhor está com a rotina. Não, não é rotina. Com mentira que eu ponho todos, mas não. Na tênis, ele com o meu lado, na minha mão, tem que estar. Se ele torna ele lá, lá o menino, não está. Torna a missa, fez. Torna o seu amor na turma, na manhã, não. Eu não sou o que ele vai ler a turma, ele na turma. O pai de Irã. O senhor de Gabriel Sussurra, que me conta o pai de Irã. Bacadinha da Ronti de Baki, Cancel de Titi Baki. Lá o que ele se ouve meu? Bugatana, Tani Baluto. Tiba de que? Tiba de que? Ataca a leitura. Eu queria dar a casa da Baluto. Só me conseguiu. Mas Santo e Mila, Mila e Santo. Só lembro na moto da boca, mas Mila e Santo. My beauty, you are my beauty, 14,000 watt to leader. Ever not. O buka paon, na la poli, bishi vichu bibiru. Ita na bishi nsani. Ever not. Lakai mi lakome, lakai mi lakome. Do na mure, tumba le tumba, ikwa kwa. Bula sa beti. Kanya tumba na kika na mure, kwa wala mbuli. Kami kata wala kwa. Belen dami, niku sena, oma kanjilita. Oma mini wala tumba, wala tumba. Oma kambo tumba le dami. Matai, on tu bata lah, on tu bata tu berakal tu. Nanti saya perintah kalau tu bapa kita tak boleh, tak boleh. Awas lah tu bapa kita, on tu bapa kita, on boleh. Nampi boleh ke tu bapa, on bata lah, on boleh dia okey, bapa dia okey. On kini bini kita nak boleh, kalau tidak okey pun. Awas lah, nak kalah dengan tu. Yo bapa kita nak serbu nak tu lah, mana dah? Tua kali bini mungkin mana lepas, mungkin kalau tu, mana dia cikgu pun nampi lagi. Bulan ini bangun bangun tak cukup. Tambun mama berapa banyak cukup. Kau yang bukan. Ini terus saya beli pun bukan. Terus mama mati nak beli anak mula. Usah bincang apa pun. Kaki dah rumit. Berarti kalau aku beli rumah mula usah sangat terlalu ini. Tidak boleh itu. Kita kami betul ada cerita mula. Boy, when you come back to Fiji, don't worry. I will pay your house. Everything. Saya mau makan. Kau amat kan? Orang dah tak tinggi. Berarti usia kan awak cikgu sila dulu. Iki orang dah tak tinggi. Nak kira bayi bawa tak? Iki kau sama. Nunggu proper tinggi di cikgu bawa tu masih lebih. Masih pilih sana. Kita sana. Niko ini nanti kita bawa ni lumut. Kau nak kau mula cikgu bawa ya? Enam ribu kan? Kita kau sila bawa kan di nanti. Semua orang sama. Mana yang nak kau sambil bawa tu? Kau. Share the world. Try to go through in order for you to get through. I believe if you want to see your kingdom, you need to go through Jordan River. Jordan River, death, kingdom, life, increase, abundance. So if you want to get into kingdom, you need to go through what you're going through. Did Jesus go through the tomb and get into life? Did Joseph go through the palace, the pit and the prison and get into palace? You need to go through what you're going through in order for you to get through. And give them glory to God for being in that place. Give them some insight.
That's your church. Because we're supposed to be brothers and sisters, even though we have different denominations, it's just like going from Talevu to Talevai, going from Momolevu today. Amen? That is supposed to be the relationship of children of God. Hallelujah. So if you're here, you don't belong to the church, remember you belong to God. Amen. So you are welcome in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. It's a great testimony from Tantalga Sipeli Dawani and Tantala Jyoti. Thank you very much, Jyoti. Hallelujah. You don't really experience God until you go through rough time. Hallelujah. Sometimes we shy away when we have mountains and problems, no money, maybe seeking marriage, relationship, and we shy away. We don't want to go through. But I tell you, it's through that God will show up and show up. Hallelujah. So we thank the Lord for the testimony. Dr. Gaspini Damani trying to go to Nailang Himba, and there comes that lady. He end up driving to Ma. That's what God can do. And secondly, when you face with something that you know that God provides, make sure you testify. You must testify what God do to your life. You must testify the little things. Get excited to testify the little things that God have done in your life. Because when you testify the little things, then God will increase it. Hallelujah. Because it will be a testimony to other people. Because you are testifying the little things. You know, sometimes we can say, it's supposed to happen to me. Because that's my brother, that's my sister. But I tell you, God touched somebody's heart. And no clue. So that means, when somebody wants to bless you, imagine Tautagas Church was saying that a Chinese man from Santo is a little bit north to Port Vila. When we plant the church in Port Vila, I haven't been to Santo, I just been to Malekula. I was asking him, you been to Malekula? He said, yeah, we're planning evangelism in Malekula. So Santo is even further. It's a slight travel from here, maybe to Rutuma. Hallelujah. And if somebody in Santo, 50 businessman, normally there's a lot of Chinese in Vanuatu and also in Solomon Island. So if God touched that heart to bless this young boy, hallelujah. Before Vanuatu, their mission Sunday will be $30, $40. Now their mission Sunday is nearly $2,000. Hallelujah. That means there's a growth in the church in Vanuatu. The church in Port Vila, which is the capital, is now smaller than the church in Santo. And Santo, they've already built a church. For those of us in the talks of global senior pastors, you witness that they are building a church. Hallelujah. That's what God can do. Amen. Most of the time, we take the things of God very lightly, like the whole car. Our spare time, our spare money, our spare energy, and then we bring it to God. But that's the attitude that we receive, because there's already a principle already in the world. Just like the principle of this. Just like the principle, like this. You throw it up, there's a principle, you don't see. There's a gravity. There's a principle already. You give and shall be given. The Bible says, when you come to me, I will come to you. The Bible says, you confess your sin. What the Bible says? I will forgive you. So these are already a principle there. So walking with God is not like a wish well. You come 50 cents or one sakamoli and you throw it into the wishing well. And say, I want to have a car. No, it's not like that. There's already a principle in place for you to get into the system, and you are part of the system, and the system will bless you because you are in the system. Amen. So I really bless my heart for the testimony today, because there are senior pastors, and most of us, we are sitting here, we are experiencing what God can do. That God can do exceedingly and mightily. What you are searching for is in God. It's not in the money. The school teachers, the nurse, the doctor, the lawyer, you name it. These are the calling of God in our life to serve the community. But our life is in God. Remember that. We are not saying for you to leave your job unless God called you. But don't rely on your job. You rely on God. Your job is to bless the people. Hallelujah. If you're sitting here, see one principal sitting here, principal of Wesley College. Hallelujah. His life is not from the work as a principal from Wesley College. I believe his life, he will experience it, his life, c- comes from God. Amen. So if you're here and you're in a situation, if there's a mountain, there's a problem that you see, that there's a problem. There's a two testimony that Randini put in the comps for, I think most of us read the comps today. One testimony is all the way from England. Hallelujah. In the Midlands of England, the prayer that we pray on Monday night at Ratu School, a memorial school, heal a lady's knee all the way in England. That's what God can do. Hallelujah. I remember praying for young men going for court case a few years ago. After a while, I saw him again. And what happened to your court case? He said, not enough evidence. And for too long, the police are not producing enough evidence. So the judge said, yeah, I throw that case away. Acquitted. From all areas of your life. I don't know what they go through in this life. But remember, our God is a miracle working God. You know what I'm saying? See, He's the same yesterday, He's the same today, and He's the same forever. No, today, a few days ago, I just prayed in my tears. I don't know what to say to God. Nobody knows what I'm going through. Hallelujah. I want the church to go to another level. I want a lot of people to witness what I'm witnessing. I want people to experience that our God is real. Not only in humanities. I want the church of Fiji, the people that believe in Jesus Christ, to realize that Jesus is real. Hallelujah. Then the man in bar was asked that, do you know that God can heal you? And he said, yes, I'm a Muslim. I said, I'm not talking about your God. I'm not talking about Muslim God. I'm talking about my God, Jesus, the one who walks on the water. Hallelujah. That's the God that I'm talking about. That's the God that I can stand up in school about. Let's see. School about, they just tired of us coming there. That's why they close it to us. They just get tired. Hallelujah. It's better for me in the council to close it on me. Because I want to talk about this God. Because this God, when the doctor is finished, when the medicine is finished, when the police are struggling, hallelujah. When your money is not enough, when your marriage is come to a standstill, I want to tell you that this God is real and He's more than real. So whatever you're going through, remember, you're serving a living God. Be serious with Him. Because I've seen a lot of His miracles, even connecting of light, even missing of light, even opening of doors. That situation that you go through, that you can't say anything else. You can't pray, you don't have any words to say. Hallelujah. You don't know how God will do it, but you know somewhere, somehow God will come in and do something in your life. So if you're listening today, regardless of your situation, remember I want to tell you, you need to believe in this mighty God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So I will continue with the Bible study. I think a few weeks ago, we've been out of this Bible study. And I want to come back to this Bible study. 7 guidelines to spiritual growth. How do you live a life that increases your spiritual walk with God? Number one, to continue to be in a Bible believing society. You must believe in the Word of God. You come to a church that they believe in God. Not the church that's full of program. The church that really believe in the Word of God. Amen? Tell me, amen. Amen. You must believe the Word of God. Hallelujah. Knowing the Word of God, then believing the Word of God. So when you believe in the Word of God, you start to witness the things of God. We have two testimonies today. And I believe some of us, or most of us, we are really touched by the testimony. Amen? So I already talk on that, including water baptism. Water baptism is a physical manifestation of your faith. Hallelujah. The Bible says, for those that believe must be baptized. In the name of God, Father, in the name of God, Son, in the name of God, Holy Spirit. The Bible says, behold, I will be with you always. So that is a witness. You have to be a witness. Say, be witness. How many people that you witnessed in this week already? How many people? When something happened to you, remember, you must witness the goodness of God. See, the Chinese man heard his testimony. See? Sometimes when we go through hard times, we are ashamed, or we don't want to talk about the rough part of our life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. See, Tata Church Temple testified that he, till today, the day that he was testifying, that he hasn't met his father. Hallelujah. And those kind of things, people, they don't want to testify. And when he received Jesus Christ, he come to the church, become a bishop, he feel that his father is in the church, meaning God is his father. So that little testimony, somebody was listening, and that somebody talk about to somebody, and somebody go to somebody. We are saved because of somebody's witness. Amen. Already the people in Molanilotu, the Tahitian, they came here in 1830. Joshua, the history of Fiji. The first Christianity to land in Fiji was from Tahiti in 1830. In 1835, then William Cross and David Cargill arrived from Tonga. Hallelujah. So these are the witnesses. They continue to witness and witness and witness. This Bible is just full of witness. Walking with God is full of witness. You talk about the things of God. Amen. But today I will go to the number four. Hallelujah. We'll go to the prayer life. Say with me, prayer life. Yeah. Hallelujah. We'll ask the media to go to prayer life. Hallelujah. Two, three. The three dot point. They call it the dot point or the bullet point. Two, three. Point quiet time. Time. Number two, prayer family. Number three, praying church. So start with you and then your family. And the church. You must not miss these three. Quiet time, that's you and God. And then you have a family prayer time, that's you and your family, and then the church. What is prayer? We don't hear. Prayer simply refers to men's communication or conversation with God. And sometimes you'll be standing there, like for me, standing in the religion. Turana, Nabi Malu Tadina. Tra nobody call, look at the Sarah Kiru de Angelus. And a company to a big mic, company to a vocal mic, company to the company to the car. So that's why when I stand up, hallelujah, and I boldly declare in any village in Fiji. Why? Because in my quiet time, I already present that to God. Amen. How silly was it to my heart? They said, hallelujah. You'll receive the stones and swears come from all over the place, left, right, and center. Whether you're in Nailama, or whether you're in Shoromba, or whether you're in Tamburin, it doesn't really matter. Your quiet time presentation to God. So whatever you're facing, hallelujah. See this lady, we can see the lady because of her hairstyle. She's presenting her situation. I don't know, going through hard times, maybe her husband, maybe his financial situation, maybe there's a court case, or maybe a mortgage of the house, or maybe a sickness. She's presenting herself to God. What you do in private will be shown in public. So I want to request to us today, if you want your spiritual life to go to another level, send me prayer. Send me prayer. See, I can be a general superintendent, I can be a senior pastor. If my prayer life is not good, I will not be effective in Fiji. I will not turn a lot of people's life to surrender to Jesus Christ. I believe it is my prayer life, not my knowledge. Certainly not my knowledge. Single, not my knowledge. It's my prayer. Not my knowledge. But my prayer. Not my finance situation. Not my car. Not my house. Not my work. Certainly me, my prayer. My prayer. My prayer. For social one to run. Prayer simply refers to man's communication or conversation with God. Prayer, however, can be multi-faced, say in different forms and involve several elements. The Bible uses other terms such as calling on God. We are calling on God. Turan, kimi ni chumba ka? Ni chumba ka turan? Namate mo sa tin devia. Turan ni chumba ni chumba ni? Hallelujah. Tulang na, what thing was asking for that? There are no missions that they are. Kim ni missions that they are. Kim ni tara na ni tevita. Kim ni sa takapa. Along the Bible, you prove on yourself. What about me? Hallelujah. Calling on God.
Hallelujah.
I will call on you, O God, for you will answer me. Give your ears to me and hear my prayer. Hallelujah. Then God will start to show you then your faith level. You're becoming a Christian, you're becoming stronger and stronger because of what God already done. It doesn't mean that you are perfect. Doesn't mean that I'm perfect. It just means that God's love and mercy. Hallelujah. High five to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, it's just prayer life. You will need to pray a lot, my friend. Because when you pray, it increases the chance of communicating with God. Not only communicating with God, but communion with God. Communion is something like this. Communion, separate, and communion with God. Not just there and here, Ratu and the Tawano, no. It's more than a friend. It's more than a husband and wife. God is like that to our life. It's not a God of the heaven and you are here. What you face is here, he doesn't know. No, he's a God of the heaven and he's a God of the earth. He's a God of the mountain, he's a God of the rich, and he's a God of the poor. He's a God of those that are free, and he's a God of the slavery. He's a God of he understands. He understands whatever we go through. And you can only be comfortable or make you comfort when you pray a lot. Hallelujah. The second dot point, calling the name of the Lord. Genesis 4:26. Seth also had a son and named him Enosh. At that time, men began to call on the name of the Lord. That means you can call out, Jesus! Hallelujah. You are calling out his name. Jesus! Call his name. The name that is above every name.
Hallelujah.
Every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. Situation around you will bow because you are calling the name. The name that holds the key. The name that has the authority. That's why Peter and John said to the man at the beautiful gate in Jerusalem, in the name of Jesus, stand up. The Bible says that 40 years they carry him in, they carry him out, carrying him in, carrying him out, in and out every day of his life. Hallelujah. He hears the song of the church. He hears the praying. He hears the teaching. Everything happens in the church. He can hear because he was sitting at beautiful gate. But for 40 years, nothing happened to him. Only thing, he became a professional beggar. Until that day, Peter and John was coming to a prayer meeting. Secondly, prayer meeting. You know that meeting like this, that God can perform miracles in your life? Hallelujah. I don't know what you're going through, but you can say to yourself, I receive it. It's a prayer meeting like this that God comes down and heal this man for 40 years. Been carried in and carried out. I don't know for how long your problem been carried in and carried out. Carried in and carried out. And I mean today that I'm turning out to be a preacher rather than a teacher. Hallelujah. So when you see me raise my voice and a lot of action, make sure you clap your hands so it brings me down to a teacher.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. So you must have a quiet time, a prayer family time, and you have a praying church. That's why I always push the church. Hallelujah. And because this church is just start out of God's calling, we just need prayer. Not like other churches. They have Bible school, they send them to Bible college, they send them to Dr. William, they send them to Wayne and Doyne. A lot of people, they send their talents to the Bible school. But we are sending you to the willing seal. Go and wait for God to speak to you. So if you miss out on Wayne and Doyne and the William, you must have for one anymore. Don't miss out on everything, you come out nothing. Amen? Send me prayer life. Okay, what is prayer? Prayer is communication with God, that's it. Okay, let us move on. Hallelujah. Crying out loud. See, sometimes we have to cry out loud. Bitterment, what's going on here? Drama! That's why you go to a solitary place. You don't disturb any people. You shout, and you spill over, you vomit out what's inside. Hallelujah. To you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. Crying loud to God. Seeking the Lord is, seek the Lord while he may be found. Call him while he is near. So that means this is the time to cry out. This is the time to pray. Amen. Don't wait. I was sharing, I think it was on a Sunday, I was sharing, we are living at the end time. Hallelujah. We can just feel there's an end time that we are in. Don't wait until after the rapture. They call it a rapture. The rapture is when the Church of Jesus Christ, not the particular denomination, it's a Church of Jesus Christ, those that are washed in the precious blood, those that believe in Jesus, those that are baptized. Todos irmãos da coisa assim, então vem nunca ser, sacerdote. A Bíblia diz, that there will be a shout in the air, and will be heard from the north to the west, and everybody will see that he comes in the cloud. Hallelujah. Cada volta para ver tudo aquilo mate, those that dead in Christ, your grandfather, your grandmother, and most of the greatest will stand up. But there are people, quando na tua mão está na leitura na turina que sai, quando na tua casa eu, quando na tua vida quando na tua entidade, that's why Fiji is blessed today. But our fathers, aliás, não me importa nem para cá. So what is that this generation are giving to the next generation? Hallelujah. The Bible says, "Por isso amados, tu podes crer isso. Those who die in Christ, they will rise up and meet Jesus in the sky. Then, hallelujah, we'll see from Lord Elisha, from Botswana, the people are just going up. This is the reality." And then the Bible says when they are celebrating with Jesus and the people that we are still alive and then will go up. But a lot of people will remain. And that's the time that the 666 or the one world government. Hallelujah. Claro que não existe uma Muslim na tua mão, na tua mão. They are practicing right now. Who doing that? The ISIS. Why they are not doing to Muslim or Hindus, Confucius, Buddhists? Why they are only doing to Christians? When you serve God after the rapture, then you will face the wrath of the 666. Or what we call the Antichrist or Antichrist. Amen. Hallelujah. No person, no guest behind you. You just stay where you are. Coming home. Amen. Don't just come to church and think that everything will be okay. No. You come to church in preparation. There is a new Jerusalem coming. Cabo Polo, you can prove. Samani Noma, Koro Eke. Excellent song, no Otimai. Who now, no Otimai? But the items of Otimai, love streaming and Otimai. Amen. This is the time to get serious with God. Amen. This is not a time just to waste time. This is a time to get serious, get into the things of God. I tell you, not only you will bless in this world, but there is a greater reward. Hallelujah. You go overseas and you see a lot of stories about Muslim people being converted. They are not changed because they are listening, because they don't go to church. They don't listen to Christian channel. But what God? Because He is God. He touched them individually, put them to hell, and experienced them to heaven. And so when they come back, hey, Jesus is the King. Hallelujah. And I believe that man from Saraba that was healed in Nelanda, he'll be a testimony in his village. Hallelujah. And the son lives in 3 miles and he's been calling that their father really changed now. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The time is coming and it's very soon. Don't get comfortable in being in the church. Don't get comfortable being in Fiji, because Fiji is like a paradise. Hallelujah. We don't really know what's going on there. When you go, then you realize. I was in Sydney last week, and there's a big commotion somewhere in Parramatta. The Muslim country, they are giving texts, they are preaching. The things they've never done before. There's a world of Islamic spirit that is coming. Hallelujah. And there will be a combination of Islamic and Catholic. There will be a marriage somewhere along the way. Hallelujah. But I don't want to go into detail because I want you to know how to pray first. Hallelujah. Maybe you just go and search for all these things and you don't pray. No, you pray. Your prayer will open doors. Your prayer will provide the way. Your prayer will make you come out of heaven. Send me prayer. Approaching the throne of grace with confidence. When you also continue to pray, it gives you the boldness and the confidence as a child of the living God. You are not timid, you are not ashamed to share the gospel. Hallelujah. Don't tell us again on the song of the community. When we talk, when we come together and song, we hardly talk about God. We just talk about the Yabusa, the Kaumatanimone, the Spendibulubulu. Hallelujah. We talk about all this rubbish. I mean, rubbish in the sense of God. Does not have any spiritual value. Amen. And we spend a lot of time, a lot of energy just talking about all these things. Or Tao, Reita. We don't know. All these things does not have any spiritual value. And we are taking a lot of time just talking and just sitting in our comfortable places. Another one. When we pray, we are drawing near to God. The more you pray, you get near to God. Every time you pray, so if you pray this morning, you spend a few minutes this morning just praying, that means you are walking near God. You can feel God is working in your life. Amen. And when you don't pray, that means you are far away from God. Because it takes a person that prays to draw you to God. You draw near to God by talking to Him. You draw near to God. The more you pray, the more you are like a magnet. You just pull because you feel that somebody is listening to your prayer. The lesser you pray, the further you move away because you are not communicating with Him. Amen. And a lot of church people today, we are dead in the spirit because we don't have a spare time to pray. We are so busy with the things of this world. Turn to your neighbor and tell him we are too busy. Hallelujah. Kakao, we sabi sabi ososo, we sabi ososo, ososo, ososo. Ano makaka ososo? Paro mo din ka ososo. Please take some time. Okay, let us read Hebrews 10:22. Ruaton. Let us draw near to God with a sincere heart in full assurance of faith. Having our heart sprinkled to cleanse us from a guilty conscience and have our bodies washed with pure. See, the more you pray, the more you know who you are in Christ. You are confident. There's no fear. No, there's no spirit of timidity in your life because you continue to, you know when you talk to God, you feel that you are cleansed by the power of His presence. Amen. It makes you confident in walking with Him. So there's no pride, there's no arrogance, no. You are just confident in God. Amen. Hallelujah. When we ask you, can you testify? And you say, that means you are not confident in your God. You should be excited when you are asked to testify what God has done in your life. And God can work in your life because you, remember, there's a prayer. Remember the purpose of prayer? It changes your position of looking at things. The more you pray, it changes your position. Instead of looking at it like this, see, when I go down, I only look at the people in front. Some people I can't see at the back. So when I move up, it changes my position. So the more I pray, the more give me the position to look at things more clearly. Amen. Amen. Tell your neighbor, That's why you can't see properly. Because your prayer life is very low. So when you pray and pray and pray and pray and pray, you start to see things. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? Kiko do lamba, kiko do mateni, kiko butako, kiko do eleo, kiko do tani, kiko mirde eleo, se o bambino tem que estar, se o dolo aqui lá, se o dolo come come. The Bible says, the kingdom of God is not yours. According to what you are man, what you are man, kiko mateni, it's okay. But make sure you hold your drink. Hallelujah. You know, the Assemblies of God in Australia, you can drink alcohol as long as you don't get drunk. As long as you don't get drunk. Amen. But the one who can sustain is something who can turn the ramai, number two, also to be part of the kingdom of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Lembra quando tu lembra quando tu vem à América, que ainda não tu, mas tem na marketing e so good, when you come outside, na SPN tabaco, CC9. Eu digo, tu lembra, eu estou preso em você, tu me lembra. Olha, eu vi lá na cara. Quando o mundo está aqui, tu me lembra, vai lá, disse, tu já tu me lembra, vai lá. Amém. Circular state means, vai lá, vai lá. We allow the things of this world to come in and contaminate the things of God. So when you pray, you have a clear vision. Huh? You have a clear vision. You have a clear direction. You have a clear hearing on what's going on because of your prayer life. You go into a different sphere or a different realm altogether. It's not by sight. It's not by mind. It's not by physical. It's by the Holy Spirit. Amen? Por isso somos da boa natureza. When should we pray? What is prayer? When we should pray. Our prayer life should not be limited to a certain time. We should pray at all times. Pray without ceasing, carnival time. Without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. So your prayer life must be a continuous. Not you feel like it, or you feel good, or because you're okay. No. You pray all the time. In good times, any? You reach or you? Hallelujah. That's why sometimes when we face with a problem, the problem starts to come because you stay away from God. You thought that God must not be part of your problem or part of, to be a solution to your problem. No, that's when you need God the most. When you face with a problem, when you face with a problem, God must be in your face. Hallelujah. Don't go to the Facebook. God must be in your face. You tell everyone, I'm facing, I'm feeling tired, I'm feeling me. No, you don't know. Don't allow yourself to be exposed to the world because the world wants them. They want to rubbish you, they want to step on you, they want to scold you. By the time you come around, oh, you're going to come around, kabango. See? Because you expose yourself to the world. When you face with a problem, you allow God to be on your face. Amen. My 1 Corinthians 7:5-3. Do not derive each other except by mutual consent and for a time so that you may devote yourself to prayer. Then come together again so that Satan will not tempt you because of your lack of self-control. You will come the most you want. Well, e vem com a namasso na mão de Bielo. Tem o que namasso? Tem o namasso? Vem o dinheiro de Bielo. Tem o que namasso? 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 Aleluia. Aleluia. O que namasso? O que namasso? Vem com a namasso? Vem com a namasso? Do not deprive each other except by mutual consent and for time so that you may. Então, tem um endo. Vai me dizer que não é mais. E o cabo de. Do. Sumo de não mudou tá. Se sumo de não mudou na. Não me vendo. Vamos lá que eu não vou te tratar. Dá na cara de subir aqui. Na cara de subir aqui. Eu não me quero não é mais. Só não me quero na. Win money. Aleluia. Praise the Lord. Que vou narrar ele na rede salvo de língua na rede que o governo do nosso abulo vinte e cinco abulo então está pagando a pepe língua se está pagando não 85 years old quando o corpo natural na caixa de ferro ganha da manhã em bulbul salvo de língua naquele saque hoje que o menino morava no homem meu passo forte vai salvo do jogo na mudança na sexual lá já outro que mamãe sabe bem não com bom sabe bem não lá não sabe bem bom e o tazena não me lembro de quina que eu vou botar no meu mati quina eu vou tomar que era que era uma grande dosa que se não é muito só é meni o que sabe bem quanto é sabe que tu não e durante dia eu saque que lá de qua não sou bem que também vou ter que ligar para o rival e vou ter que trabalhar não posso acabar o dia quando me quero natural quando dá para ligar quando dá para ser tão mal não então eu só vou ter que me mudar para o meu lugar na igreja é meni. Amen. It's natural for the woman's body when past Mina pete limbula, sabe só mina yamo, emeni. Quando cango de sangue, sangue irá, como quando quando sangue tui, emeni. Eu estou na tua nascena, quando tu sabe que tiri cavalo, não sabe cavalo, tu não sabe cavalo, sabe de onde sabe cavalo, sabe de onde sabe cavalo, sabe como você tu mina santo na. Que tiri cavalo, já o bico ele que se mate, que ele que naquele mina não sabe cavalo, não sabe cavalo. Vamos ser ele. Praise the Lord. High five, bem quando me chama. High five. Emeni. So there was I just want to explain what does fear. Do not deprive. Tá com o talo que eu dou. Mas me ir na mão do. Aleluia. Liga para Filipai, para onde o outro. Do not be anxious about anything. But in everything by prayer and petition and thanksgiving. Present your request to God. This is talking about when you face with a problem. Estava tudo na dentro. Quando olhar cá. Aleluia. Quando eu vim aqui, quando eu vim aqui. The Bible says, come and pray and put your request in God by petition and thanksgiving. Oh, so we cannot stop to someone and clue. No, present. Do not be anxious. Come on, Walenga. Come on, Wari. Come on, Moloma. Come on, Moloma. Don't be afraid of anything. Saya nak masalah. Oh, saya nak masalah. Oh, dah lewat tu masuk lagi. Ini tertarik saya kerja ni rendah ni. Oh, macam ni. Cancel tiko. Sa, tunggu mana ni masa pakai saya. Saya tak kerja. Nanti kalau mahu rumah, nak kasih apa ni kaya? Kalau misista kamu, kalau misista kamu, kalau macam ni kaya, macam ni kaya. Sa, itu semua tu mana nak buat. Don't be anxious of anything. By prayer, with petition and thanksgiving, present it to God. Amen. Deixa ele boa, se ele souber na vale, se ele souber no tocar, se ele souber no mais meu peixe, na pega rap, se ele faz daqui. Don't be anxious of anything, come again, anything. Ele não me lembra mais da minha cara, não, first sentence, eu vou dar. Do not be anxious about anything, come again, anything. Anything, anything. Dona Dora, vou ver meu oitico, sabe, porque, sabe, por aqui, também não, não, meu oitico. Dona, cabra, vou morrer, cabra, vou tangar. Cabra, vou tangar, não, vou tangar, aleluia. One thing about this God is a God of second chance. He's a God of again. And the Bible says, when you open the door, He comes into your life. So put it all in time. Say, I'm old, say, I'm old. Sesiapa tak lindung na, zaman ini salah tu bego mana, wajib tak kita nak keloko, mana pun tu tu tak nak kamu bawa datang. No, you don't have that opportunity. The only thing that you have is come before the Lord. I've done it. I missed judgment, and I am just so careless. Hallelujah. Amen. When the prophet Nathaniel came to David, David put a plan to send Uriah to the front line because David want to sleep with a wife. Hallelujah. So when David sent Uriah to the front line, David got killed. And the prophet was visited by God and go and talk to David. Tell David, I don't like what he did. So he came. He came to say, yo, what about prophet? Okay, okay. And when the Torah, along with unicorns, and when he lived with man, so many animals, he was a rich man. He came and there was a poor man in the village, only he had one lamb. This man always dressed on the lamb. Wherever the lamb goes, this man will go. He always dressed on this young sheep, the lamb. And this rich man, with a lot of sheep and a lot of goats, he came and took that lamb, so dear to this man, and took it. Who is that man? I want to. That man deserved to be king. And the prophet said, that man is you. You are king. You have a lot of wives. And Uriah only had one wife. Then said, you send him to the front line to be king so you can take hold of his wife. And the Bible says that King David realized the magnitude of his sin. Hallelujah. And just continue to bow down and pray and ask God for forgiveness. And what happened? God forgave him. Amen. Do not be anxious of anything. Whatever the people say, whatever your experience, you've been a failure in this life, you've gone through hard times in this life, but this is the power of prayer. Amen. Nakasa, nakawoti, nakawasa, 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 people, the way people do it, you cannot go back to unwind. You have to move forward. But you need to do something. Do not be anxious. When you go away, taka, come 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 you go away, taka, I tell you, when you present everything to God, eh? But in everything, okay, no, you can tell me about why. Do not be anxious about anything, God. But in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving. Eh? By prayer, petition, and thanksgiving. Eh? Namasu, and now, fica dike, kinabawiminak. Hallelujah. Present your request to God. So that means, what are you presenting to God? Nada ko kung tumi wala kalu, kung tumi wala kalu, namasu, kena nung fikifik, kena wala bini minak. Hallelujah. Sa wakawa tinala, sa dua sa kalau tibi, sa sinro ni amwain tadi. But the Bible says, with prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God. Hallelujah. You know, sometimes we give it easy, very easy. Hallelujah. Usa pi kong tutang ko. Pero ni wa ko ni alo ko mo ko. Yung sito na mututu ko ni ko. Then you can be free from a blunder or mistakes that you've done so many years ago. That is an opportunity that Christians have in God. You pick up your position as a child of the Most High God. Remember that Jesus Christ crucified for everyone and for everything. Everyone and everything. So the blood of Jesus has the power to do anything, of anything, in anything, for anything. Everything, in everything, on everything, in everything, the precious blood of Jesus Christ has the power. Amen. Hallelujah. High five. Mother, we go to mess up. The lead mother is on the point. Hallelujah. Run up to God. Go for it. That you believe in God. That God can do it. That God give the opportunity. That God will open the door when there is the door. That God will show away when there is the door. Even in darkness, He's the light in the darkness. When people are rejected, pushed aside, God can come in because He can change everything on everything for anything for anything. And that is the God that we serve. Sampai yang nak kita nak kerabik kalau kita nak kalau kita ni tak kira kalau kita kalau kita nak tangan besar tak. Kita kalau kita nak kita kalau kita nak sikit tak because you are part of the church or you because you just want to come and listen to some. No, our God is real. Say me, He's real. Yeah, dan macam apa He's real than the real that you think of. He's more real. None of us sitting here from the one that is standing here try to commit your demon at the bed. None of us here, we don't have issues in life. We all have issues. But remember, don't be anxious. Kung mo may mga ako sa tret. Don't alam mo yung mga, may kita na marama na doon. Nilip ko ko. Don't alam mo yung sa ako mga, oh, musika ko loka. Sa oda ko, ako ang hindi ko. Iko sa ratin kang tala, iko sa ratin kang talagas. Yan alam mo yung sa ako na karama ka musika ko loka. Kamu ni mahu ikut, kamu ni mahu ikut, apa yang kamu cuma bersama, the call of God in your life. The Bible says, aku cuma nak kaya-kaya cuma pulang. Amen. Because if you go to 7, Philippians 4, 7, the Bible says, that the peace of God surpasses human understanding. Kalau dia berikut, betul, kalau dia berikut, orang kata, dia ada sini ramai, kalau sambil dia menawari. Kamu dia wari. Lomoloba. Wari. Lomoloba. Wari. Lomoloba. Sampai sini tadi kita tunang mulai. And the burden that you have will not extend one day of your life. In fact, kami wala tunang na lomang. Dan waktu lagi na loma wala wala. Loma? Sama wala. Haleluya. Kami bila tunang satu na loma? Sama wala. Sama wala na loma. Haleluya. Mana wala tunang na loma? Maka sedekan wala tamu. Proverbs chapter 4 verse 21, 22, 23. E mga sinay ka nga mga 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 sanigal. Mga na kaya mga 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 sakot ako yung mga.
E que vai com uma bola, sacota na mãe na bola, sacota na mãe matinuto, sacota na mãe tudo de lá, sacota na mãe na rama, os assinantes de pai na rama, salva a pula de lá, salva a bebê de lá, salva a rua de lá, salva a bola na mão, salva a bola de lá. Come on, brother, I can see it in your face. Church people are supposed to be happy because we have a living God. Because I am a living God.